Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and it's another Food Friday, and I'm here at Smorgasburg, LA, and it's basically a huge food festival filled with food booths, food trucks, and homemade good booths. And this happens every single Sunday in Los Angeles. I think there's also one in New York and some other major cities, but I'm here today. Right now, I'm currently at the Chang Beer Garden, and it's really cool. Chang is like, I know it as the elephant beer because it's basically Thailand's most popular beer, and when I visited Thailand, it was everywhere. I'm super excited. There's so much food here. Let's go ahead and just get started with it. All right, so I got my Chang beer at the Chang Beer Garden, and now Bauhaus is behind me, and they feature special small little bows, but like with American modern twist. So like today, they have a fried Cheeto chicken bow. Like what? We're gonna go ahead and try that, and of course, enjoy it with our Chang beer. And like I said, when I went to Thailand, this beer was everywhere, and ironically, I think I only tried it once. But now that I'm trying again, like when I'm back in America and I've been drinking like American beer, I really, really like it. It's super sweet. Literally, it's just and really easy to drink beer for someone like me who doesn't really love dark beers. If that makes sense. Okay, so I have the Bauhaus chicken breaded with Cheeto bao, and it has some cabbage, cilantro, and a nice little sauce to go with it, and in a nice fluffy steamed bao. All right, let's try this. Mmm. That's what happens when you take too big of a bite. Wow, it's so fresh. I was thinking it was gonna be really heavy, like greasy, but there's a nice citrus to it. The herbs and like the cabbage and the cilantro makes it really fresh and light. There's some lime juice in here and it's really fresh, and you can see the chicken is like, you're getting a nice bite of chicken for your bao. So super delicious. Okay, and then now we're gonna switch over and we have their bao bread. So it's like a nice soft, or no, it's kind of hard. It's like a nice like piece of like, oh, it's like a croissant bread. It's kind of like breaking, it's a little flaky. And there's ice cream and a peanut sauce on top and a black sesame sauce. Okay, this is a lot difficult. This is harder than it looks, guys. I'm struggling. Okay, now I know why there were knives up there. Okay, so this is what it looks like. So it's a nice crispy bread with a nice soft interior. It's my first time trying it, so I have no idea what to expect. All right, that was harder than it was supposed to be. It's like a crispier version of brick toast. That's the best way I can put it. And then there's a nice crunch from the nuts on top. And you get the nice different sauces, the milky, creamy ice cream. And it's perfect for this hot day. Okay, so update. Obviously, we just demolished everything. I mean, what else do you expect? Me and Kelvin are like the biggest foodies you know. That's why I started this food series. But basically, the bao is really good. Honestly, I would totally get another one. And if there wasn't like literally 50 food trucks and booths around here, I would get another one. The hot Cheeto just, or the, not hot Cheeto, it's just a regular Cheeto. It just surprised me so much because I didn't expect it to be so refreshing. And like, right, Calvin? You said it was like refreshing, right?
Yeah.
It was really nice. And then the like bread, I can't, let's see, they probably just, yeah, their bao bread. It's really nice. It's different from brick toast because that's literally just like white bread, but this is a nice like pastry bread. It has some deep flavors, different textures to it, which is really nice. And we demolished everything, so on to the next. Oh my gosh, look who we ran into at Smorgasburg! It's Ryan Mariachi! World, you are all being graced with his presence.
Wait, isn't he that one famous Instagram photographer you talk about a lot?
Yeah, oh yeah. I mean, you all know Ryan. I literally mention him all the time, but if you haven't watched any of my new food documentaries, you have no idea who he is, but this is Ryan. He has amazing, he also has an Instagram called Feed the Bloggers, and it's all his like foodie pics. I'll have those linked down below.
Thanks for the shout out.
Well, you said you wanted, you said you wanted to be in one of these, and literally just faked had it where we just ran into each other. And then,
You were ready to eat your hair?
I'm really hungry. But,
try this.
Yeah, so okay. Ryan got Shrimp Daddy, and this is one of the places he told me that I had to try here, and we were literally gonna go. So basically, there's shrimp, rice, macaroni salad, pineapple with spice on it. That looks fancy, but okay. I try just like that. I don't want to like take a whole shrimp.
No, because I'm not eating it. I don't eat shrimp. You and her are pretty much.
All right, I'm gonna just I'm gonna take some macaroni and take a piece of shrimp.
Yeah.
All right. This
right
is
now
gonna
it's
be.
A, it's 30 minute wait.
This is gonna get real messy, guys. Ah! The fork didn't work, but let's just do it. I'm a messy one anyway. Super flavorful, like very flavorful. The breading is flavorful and there's a sauce that goes on top. The shrimp cooks perfection, not too rubbery. And yeah, the macaroni is really good. I had one bite of that. The macaroni salad is very, very creamy and very refreshing, ironically, for a macaroni salad. How is it? Yeah? So you all know how much I love oysters. So we're at the Jolly Oyster, and they're shucking fresh oysters. They got some sea urchins, some uni there. So let's see what we're gonna get here. Maybe just a half dozen oysters? That looks good. All right, so we're here and we have our oysters. I'm gonna go ahead and try them, I'm so excited. So again, we're at the Jolly Oyster. You can see them shucking them behind me. So this first one is the Pacific one. The only thing I have in here is some lemon, just because I like to keep it real natural, real fresh. It's so good. There we go. All right. Creamy, very, very salty, nice fresh from the lemon flavor. All right, we're going to try the small one. This is the Komodos. Little baby ones, but usually smaller oysters will pack a lot more flavor, which is nice. So try this.
Yeah, they're two different. So I was recommending split them to compare to the difference.
This one, like four times sweeter, a little bit creamier, nice fattiness, and nice. The other one was a little bit chewier, but this one still has a really nice bite to it. Very, very good. All right. Kellen's gonna eat some oysters and we're gonna move on to the next booth.
I got meat ring in it, pureed shallot and vinegar, and
alright, so next we're at Porchetta. Look at, okay, you can't see it because this screen thing is kind of screwing up with my lighting, but that cross section. Oh! Are you excited to try something called Porchetta? Oh yeah. What do you have here?
So we have here a porchetta sandwich with pesto and sun-dried tomato.
All right, I see it.
It's a very rich meat.
Yeah.
And it goes really well with like the oil from like the tomatoes and the pesto. Pesto is also very fresh.
Yeah, they're slicing it up in there.
Oh my god.
All right, so lastly but not least for dessert, I got Chichi Dango, which is recommended by my friend Ryan. You all saw him earlier. So it's basically shaped ice. We have one side with strawberry, the other with passion fruit, with fresh strawberry, fresh mochi, and some like pearls, like juice pearls on the side. It looks so good. Let's try it. So let's try the strawberry shaved ice. It melts, and like for a hot day like this is what I needed. There's condensed milk on top. super, super yummy. Oh my gosh. All right, let's demolish this. Let's go. But that's it for my first Smorgasburg experience. I had an amazing time. I have the food baby to prove it. And I'm so excited. I'm coming back here on August 20th. And I'm gonna bring two of you with me. So Chang's and Bao House is having a quick little giveaway for you all. Thank you so much to them. But basically, there's gonna be one YouTube winner and one Instagram winner. All the information will be posted down below. I'm not gonna tell it here. You have to go down to the description box and read it. But I'll get to take two of you here. You'll get $25 in Smorgasbucks and we'll have an amazing time. But thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to enter the giveaway. And I will talk to you all in a future video. Bye.